What's up, everyone? It's Mayor 3 coming to you from Super Mario Maker 2. Alright, time to get another episode of the series, and time to get back to the story mode. I'm still gonna hold off on these levels because, well, I wanna see if there's anybody else that's gonna submit me any levels. Like I said, you can submit to me in the comments or on my Twitter, It's still my pinned tweet. Damn, get my words right. Anyway, yeah, still my pinned tweet. So let's continue where we left off. So where are we looking at right now? Refresh my memory. All right, Toad's still working on a West Hall roof, so I just need to do 4 jobs and we're done with that. We should be done. I mean, it's the roof. All right, moving on. Yeah, thanks. I know it's like almost every day is a new job. Alright, last time I left off at 30, yeah. Now I'm at 31, so... whoa. What the? Something ain't right. Did I forget how to count, or for some reason there's a lot of numbers missing? There's literally a variety of numbers missing. Yeah, I mean, what happened to 34 to 39? Where is that? Okay. Deep in the Windy Valley. Whoa. Oh, I see it. It changes from time to time. Alright. Pretty sure I can't fall off, so I'm not even gonna bother trying. I wonder. Haha! Did I need to fight him? Or was that just a bonus? Oh wow. Yeah, it was a bonus. How about that? All right, 3 more jobs and he'll be done. Ancient Seesaw Fortress. That's still another feature that's missing. The fortress. At least in my opinion. Yeah, I did see that 30. I wonder how do I get to it. and get all the cash I can take. I'll take all the cash I can get. Okay, so it's telling me what's coming up. I had a feeling there was gonna be a checkpoint right here. No joke. Never mind. I'm not gonna worry about that. I wonder. Cool. I think I missed something because I don't see no reason to come down here. Oh well. Oh, I get it. Okay. What? Okay. Oh, I see. I did need it. Okay. Thank you. How do I get... Oh, I see. That's what I needed it for. Aw, man. Oh, well. Oh, didn't mean for that. That's what I need that shoe for, so I can jump up there. I knew it. I knew there was a catch to that. Well played, gang. Well played. Yeah, once I get enough, I'm gonna start on the red roof, or north roof, whatever it's called. Dash on, dash off, okay? Almost sounds like a speed run. It is a speed run! Well, no coins out of that, but, oh wait, there was a few. There were a few, okay. Boorang course? Boorang course, my bad. Damn. Right off the bat, I screw up. Why am I screwing up? Okay.
Oh yeah.
No! I don't need your help. Just like that, screw up. Wow, that's just sad. No! I swear that... Okay, I'm gonna see if I can just leave the damn ring. I swear, that is annoying. Oh boy. Oh, okay, I'm gonna say, what's about to come out of that? Oh, okay, they're just teasing me with that. Okay. Wow, I was way off. Well, I'll take whatever piece of coin I can get. at 200. I think I should be there. No, I don't. It's 1500. Okay, so, okay, he's done with the rest of West Hall Roof. So. All right, 50%. 59%. All right, It better be. All right, so okay, we're good. We're done with the west side. You know what? Let's start on the east side too. Oh, I did. No, I did say the middle one, but you know what? Let's start with the east while we're still doing jobs anyway. What the? See? Now they suddenly came in. Okay. Okay, I'm a little confused, but okay. Let's just do these jobs. Bumper jump around. Take that. Thank you. Start over. I have a feeling I have to keep that helmet for a reason. Okay, I had no reason to keep the helmet, but okay.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
You know what? Let's keep going until I reach 150 again. And I can start on the next, what's it called again? Main hall roof. Yeah, let's keep going until we have enough cash for the main hall roof. That's the main one I've been wanting to start on. Alright. Master of the trees. Reach the goal after being on handstand on all five trees. Okay. Simple enough. And that's one. Two. 3? That's 4. And that makes 5. Oh, thank you. That was annoying. Upside down sketches. Oh, I mean, stretches. Oh, of course. Well, at least that's a crazy good way to take out these boos. Hold on, let me see if I can grab that. Okay, that was a bit annoying, but okay. No matter. Move on. Wobbly Seesaw Castle. I guess I should have took those guys out. That was honestly just a guess. Oh my god, really? Okay. What the? It's staying with me? Oh god. Alright, East Hall, second floor is done. Yeah. 65%. Ant Trooper March. Woo! Oh, I can do that. Nice. Pretty much a speed run with extra cash. Nice, nice. Alright, this will be the last one, because I already done 40, unfortunately. By fly by night's clown cart. Alright, we just gotta defeat Bowser. We're not having that. Okay, I'm about to say, where's Bowser? Alright, finally got what I finally got the amount I wanted. Alright. Alright, so we got the east and east hall doors and the cannon, but I'm gonna do the roof. We can be done with this part. Ooh, fire jobs. So, hold on, before we continue. You just pretty much did the most of the work on this part. Coins just flew out the cannon, okay? I'm not gonna dare ask how that got in there. Huh, where'd a bird go? He disappeared. Oh well. So all I can say is, thanks for watching from Majora 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Super Mario Maker 2. Once again, if you have any levels, submit to me in the comments, or it's in my pendant tweet on Twitter. So yeah, but yeah, anywhere you want to submit to me, it doesn't matter. You can even message me on Twitter if you like. So yeah, see you then next episode. Later.